to see y'all. I'm glad to see y'all figured out the transit strike thing. I live in New York. We don't believe in that kind of thing, you know. We figure things out. We make the trains run. Believe it, you're not running. Come on, we'll push you along. Thanks for coming out. We are the Dream Syndicate.
Thank you. took a ride from the city on a Saturday. Turn back my heels and just slide away, slide away. Oh yes, slide away. Slide away. Oh yes, slide away. First slide away now. Another time, I lost my soul, I lost my mind. Give me a lake, a fishing boat, four strong winds and a ghost singing boat. Slide away, oh yes, slide away. Slide away, oh yes, slide away. And every day's like sun. Thank you.
Rounding the corner, you know? Every corner is a new day. It's like, whoa, we turned another corner. Literally, figuratively, any way you want. And the corner we turned this tour, joining us on lead guitar, Vicki Peterson.
She's an honor.
And it somehow makes the whole thing just so, I don't know, dare I say, Paisley-esque. So it's like,
yeah, we
exactly.
Full Monty Paisley.
We actually feel, you know, we were associated with a thing called the Paisley Underground way back. With, in fact, with Rain Parade, who's Matt Pucci's right here tonight. Was that great or what? We're all traveling together in this tour together. There's a lot of friends who have been doing music together since, you know, way back and, you know, what we won't say, but a while back. And we've, strange enough, on this tour, we played Glasgow a couple days ago. And someone said, you know, you're only 10 miles away from Paisley. So we went, like, we figured, this is going to be the greatest thing ever. This is going to be, I mean, are you kidding? Are you kidding, like, you know, the Dream Syndicate, Rain Parade, and all your Ducks and Petersons and Robecks and Bucci's and Winds and Walls are going to be in Paisley? We figured we're going to get there. And, you know, has anyone here been to Paisley?
Yes!
You're so proud of it?
No.
I know, they're so proud of it. Okay, maybe I went to the wrong block in Paisley. Maybe I was just across the wrong tracks. We thought the streets would be paved with Paisley. Apparently not. But they rolled out the Paisley carpet for us. That was pretty cool. So. Yeah, exactly. They gave us the Paisley key to the Paisley City. Very Willy Wonka-esque, you know. Anyway. I promised I wouldn't talk tonight.
You did.
And there I go. Let's play this song back in that day.
Set fire to the field of last night, turned himself in this morning. No, I don't think you knew him, but that's not the point. Well, the cops ask why he turned it, as they fastened up that car. He looked at what he just don't know, no, I just don't know. morning. I had looked around the room, and someday there's gonna be hell to pay. I know. Yeah, I know. There's gonna be hell to pay.
Calls us on, put some capos on.
All right.
We get a lot of motoric talk. People, I've never seen one band with motoric in their descriptions and reviews so much. So if anyone's writing about the show tonight, feel free to use a lot of motoric. It works pretty well. What do you think, Dennis? Is that one?
Motoric, yeah.
On the drum, Mr. Motoric, Dennis Duck. The man who said, you know, you should get your name from this Tony Conrad record called Outside the Dream Syndicate. He was from Faust, a motoric crowd rock band. I said I wasn't going to talk tonight. In Faust, crowd rock band, history there, you know, you can go to Sounds of the Universe and learn all that stuff. And we thought it was cool. Dennis knows what he's talking about. He's a smart guy. Has a bigger record collection than I do. No judgment. And then we find out later on, oh, that was the name of the band the Velvet Underground used before they were the Velvet Underground. It's like, we'll explain later. I'm not going to talk to them. You see one Lenny Bruce like routine and you just want to do it all night long. Back to the song.
inspired. I had a drive overnight, Kansas City by the broad daylight. I stuck my head out to feel the breeze, and then I took a few of these. I mean, my compass was seriously impeded. The needle wouldn't land on anything that I could understand. I needed myself a soul and wife to birth the cold and make it feel alright. I felt my inspiration running south. I took the horn out of my mouth.
Every night they roll on. Mark Walton on bass guitar.
Thanks a lot. Very gracious. At risk of going too much history in real time, we were a band that did a lot of stuff back in the 80s, but we reunited about 10 years ago. We've been here to London several times since then. And about 5 years ago, we thought, well, if we're gonna be a new old band, why don't we make some new records and kind of not be just an old band? And then we cranked out about 4 new albums in the last 5 years. And we're really proud of those. Maybe, have you heard some of those? We kind of want to rewrite the ending, not the ending, but the next chapter of our own story, and it's worked out pretty well. So this is a record we put out last year called Ultraviolet Battle Hymns and True Confessions. And thanks, Pat Thomas over there. Hey, bitch. And this is something that record called Damien.
Yeah!
Kind of pales when it and you were alive, aligned, and it's a collection of live material and outtakes and B-sides stuff from back in those days, and kind of it tells it sort of a little, not quite real time, but a sort of a tale of what was going on then. And this is a song from that first Days of Wine and Roses album that features Dennis Duck on drums.
It's over. Yeah, let me know when it's over.
Here's what we don't do often. Thank you.
show you, Mama, the way. Gotta be. You said we'd have it, have it, have it. We didn't have much at all. Gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright. Feel it, feel it, feel it. Yeah, I say. It's gonna be alright.
Can't walk you out in the morning dew.
I dreamed last night I was born 1,000 years ago. But when I woke up, I was lost with only one way to go. When you smile, I don't know what to do, 'cause I can lose everything in a minute or two, yeah. It's not fair to put you against all other years behind. History kind of pales when it and you are alive. Come down. just lying.
I was all dressed up like an Elvis from hell.
was all dressed up like an old sweater. The woman from outside, she's on the ledge again, trying a crowd and threatening everything. I'm here wondering just where I've been. Everybody's stressed, I don't care. Seriously, that's great. The Marco go dancing is way what you want to see.
No!
Once only. Anyway, this is so much fun. Pardon me, I'm going through puberty tonight. Long tour, can I say. Thanks very much for coming out tonight and braving the trains and all that. We were kind of worried because we heard about the train strike. You know, it's mixed feeling. It's like, you know, we're all kind of, you know, support the workers, of course. And we say, go, get them. But not on the back of my plane, the Lexington. Wait till I get home and go watch it on CNN from my couch. That's great. We appreciate it. And this tour, as you may have noted, is a combination celebration of all things new and where we're at right now. And, like, for example, all the years we've been friends and never been doing this kind of thing together, playing a band together. But it's also a lot of history because we are part of that movement I was talking about. And there was a record that came out about 3 or 4 years ago called 3x4. So we're all paying tribute to each other. So this is from that record. It's a record for those of you who don't know, and really there's not going to be a test. You know. I'll be standing at the merch booth afterwards saying, well, you know, if you get 4 out of 5 questions right, we'll talk. No, it's not that kind of thing. Believe it or not, I used to talk a lot more in the early shows. Trust me. Vicky knows. That was a scene containing a bunch of bands like Rain Parade, The Dream Syndicate, Salvation Army, who went on to become 3 o'clock, and a band called The Bangs. We're going to do a Bangs cover right now. Thank you. the one fatal flaw. Sitting on your throne, drinking fate, she'll return your call. And the story is not there. Living out in a country car, and I won't feel sad at all. When the hero takes a fall, when the hero takes a fall. Oh,
Jason and Matt Pucci.
Victoria and Matt Pucci.
For all this time, okay. All right. I'm Stefan Hooka here to join us on the percussion. As you can tell, we did a lot of tributes to each other, to our history, to recent times and everything, and we're going to spread the tribute out a little bit right now. First, to people we've lost in the last few months, this guitar, this black Telecaster I got for my birthday just a few weeks ago. I threw this red pick card on in tribute for Wilco Johnson, one of my favorite guitarists. And this number here is going to be a tribute to another great guitarist we all love, Tom Verlaine. Coming out once again, really great, really fun. The Lexington's such a great club. We played here a couple years ago, a couple nights then. It was just fantastic. So thanks for coming up. We'll be signing stuff later on out there, a lot of our history, so hang out. I think this place stays open to all hours. I think it's a 24-hour bar, actually. They told me that. So they say a lot of things to us. All right, this one here. Yeah.